The world is in rapid transition, driven by the forces of globalization, urbanization, and digitization. Digitization, in particular, is redefining industry borders and transforming industries and ecosystems. Digital money can enable this transformation. But is it a journey worth taking? We've already seen huge benefits for consumers, businesses, and governments around the world. It opens the door to formal financial services for hundreds of millions of individuals. Businesses can save billions of dollars from reduced cash handling. And governments can benefit from incremental but significant tax collections. But the path to success is not always clear. And that's why Citi and Imperial College London collaborated to create the Digital Money Index, offering clear signposts, perspectives, and insights into readiness across 84 countries worldwide to track progress and truly optimize transition. And that transition has well and truly started for many. Over the last 5 years, there's been a 5% improvement in digital money readiness. Unsurprisingly, materially ready countries are leading the charge, but others are improving at a fast pace too. 22% of the countries have displayed significant momentum as they have progressed to the next level in their readiness journey. That's a 50% increase of countries at the top and 20% reduction in the number of countries at the bottom. How are they managing the success? Well, countries that have advanced significantly have addressed typical bottlenecks, characteristic of their peers. And the future looks bright for those that favour a holistic approach to their digital money journey. Our Digital Money Index suggests increased readiness across the world means rewards are already being reaped. So is this a journey worth taking? We certainly think so.